Okay, I'm here, and I'm pretty excited. A new release, deluxe version, Glaive. Okay, Old Dog, New Tricks. So this is what this is called. This All Dogs Go to Heaven EP. This is the second EP that came out from Glaive via Cypress Grove. I enjoyed that one. All Dogs Go to Heaven. Reacted to that in August. Yeah, I'll put a link down below. I was okay with it. And now I want to know, okay, I want to know what these bonus tracks are, why these didn't make the EP, what this means. Glaive is certainly an interesting artist for me because I've seen this hyperpop / digicore scene really being brought in the mainstream. I didn't listen to that project with Eric Doa. I haven't listened to anything, actually, by Eric Doa. But I do know that there is a scene... it's getting the numbers, okay? It's getting the streams, okay? It's real, okay? It's already having a place to stay in the mainstream, okay? A couple years ago, you weren't saying that, but it's here now, okay? So what is this? Prick was a single. I didn't listen to that song. So we'll also see how I feel about that. I don't know if how that will be in comparison to these other tracks, but let's just do it. Looking in my life to really want that. Yeah, acting like you want, but it's your first time. Yeah. I'm bad. Okay, hardcore, right? Those little songs not having this element. Acting like I won't put my foot to the floor. You stop dying first, at least I'm dying. Extremely simple, like I do know the steps, right? You know, bass hi-hats, when those come up, yeah, they excite. They excite, but it's not doing anything that's like, oh, this stands out for me. It really is feeling like pop radio. I feel like hook is fine enough, but I don't know. Just not, no. Not inventive enough. It's just out of the gate. Cypress Grove, okay? I kind of want that back. That's a little bit rawer. Production on this is tight. It's loud. It's in your face. But it's just not having character fully. That's at least how I feel about lap number one. Let's go to Icarus. Let's see what we're getting into. Huge drum hit.
Just mouse that you have to feel under the other sounds, just to feel that drum hit. I don't know. And the hook on this one,
this is too much. The last song, I think I still like the hardcore digicore like element to it. Like I feel like that chorus enough, everything there was enough to make me go, I don't know. If I come around to it, maybe. This song is a no for me though. This song's a no. That one was a no for me.
Oh my gosh. Did the drain intro kind of there?
Yeah, I don't know. No, this one's not hitting it for me either. The first song's fine. It's okay. The second, third one here? No. It's not.
I think the crunching guitar with that vocally, see that? The parent of that was okay. I'm
second best one on here though so far. In the sense where I think production works okay with them at some points. And I feel like there was a good 30 seconds there where at least he was consistent. Like, he wasn't, like, on a pacing. Even coming back with that second hook. But, I don't know. It's just, it doesn't hit me to the ear right away. Okay, let's go to this final track. This final track's a single, too. So I feel like this may be the best one.
She said, I'm a bastard, right? Very similar lyricism already.
Okay, and it's gonna come back to the chorus here again.
I don't know, it's just not, it doesn't have a good beat. There's just nothing natural about this.
Okay, so that's Glaive for you. Yeah, that song, not really for me either. I'd say the first song is the only one on here that I was kind of like, on. And you know what, even still looking back to what I was given on the EP was okay. It was fine. It's fine. You know, to me it still seemed like there was like a sharpness in the sound that I was liking. Here, no. No, I'm not really finding that. This still feels very gimmicky, just it's taking away a lot. And again, you know, when it comes to even Digicore or Hyperpop, I'd say I'm just like knowing the greats, and I don't really know much of the inner stuff as much still. But I still feel like there is much more expansiveness in songs. At least a lot of these songs still remind me of house tracks, or still wanting to be very in your face that way. This is not. It's very, feels very recycled. A lot of these songs feel very recycled. They're bonus tracks. Okay, I'll give that the benefit of the doubt. They're bonus tracks from an EP that I already was kind of like, it's okay. So what's the future of Glaive? Okay, kind of liking that first EP, had more of an emo tinge that was just like selling it. Okay, this is not emo tinge, this is not emo, this is just straight up pop shit. This is straight up pop shit I don't want to have no part of. Okay, and what do I feel like Glaive's future is in the music industry right now? I really want to know, because to me, it's that the next project's the one. You know, if that one doesn't work out, then it's not going to be reaching to like heights of the A-list stars. You know, because this Glaive is like the test experiment. Can we have Digicore in that other scene? Can we do it? Can we have the TikTok generation enjoy it? And honestly, I don't know. I think we're okay. The water's bubbling. But it's like, you know, it's not going crazy. But this is just all from today, from this day, from listening to these bonus tracks. Just from this scene, just from Glaive's little scene and from all the other artists and that scene, you know, not from the ones I'd probably be listening to. Alright, so Glaive, these artists were quick, too. I'm not going to come back to this and give it a score. I don't really think it's worth it. So what that next project is, I definitely want to react to it though. I definitely want to see what's on the table here. Just from that first EP, there's capabilities here, okay? So just stop trying to sell something from whatever you're selling here, and I promise you'll probably already make more money. I promise you. You probably will. Okay, so if there's anything else you want me to react to, anything at all, put a comment down below, and thanks for watching. Peace.